Right now, being joined by three very special individuals who have decided to call it a career at the end of this weekend. And I'm going to start here with the gentleman to my left, Billy Robinson, a guy who knows all about Las Vegas. Billy, I'm going to ask you quite simply, when you look back at your career, tell us about one of the special moments that stand out.
It's all special just being able to be around, you know, these guys competing and all these great fans. And just being able to be part of PBR, it's just a great deal.
I'm going to move to the gentleman to your left, Kent, Oklahoma's fan favorite, Austin Meyer, joining us. Awesome. And a guy that just has grit determination. You took the hearts of fans all around the world. When you look at this moment, you have an opportunity to speak back to them. What's on your heart?
I'm just thankful for y'all. You know, if it wasn't for y'all, it's kind of like we've all said at times, is we'd just be bucking bulls somewhere else, just doing it for the fun. And because of y'all, we're able to do it at a stage like this, and for the price that we do it, you know, and feed our families and make a living out of it.
The final of these three is a man that actually qualified to this year's Bill Fortuck World Finals. And maybe calling it a career a little bit earlier than expected, LJ Jenkins here. LJ, you qualified to the World Finals. You called it a career this weekend, but you're not leaving us anytime soon. We're going to start seeing you now in a different role.
Yeah, you know, my whole plan on this was to be a contractor afterwards, and I was fortunate enough to take Wolf to Tucson and kind of make that my first event to come. And, you know, I'm looking forward to it. I actually got to worry about getting on no Long John or none of them anymore.
So, being joined by Mr. Jim Hayworth, Mr. Sean Gleason, Jay Doherty up here to make some very special presentations to these three individuals. And I'm going to bring in the CEO of the Professional Bull Riders, Sean Gleason, here momentarily. Sean, it's these three guys and the best bull riders in the world that make all of this possible when you look back at these superstars. Well, what are you feeling right now?
You know, I had a chance to watch every one of these guys compete their entire career here on the Professional Bull Riders Tour and here in Las Vegas. And they're all class acts. I've learned so much from them. They're friends, their family. I'm going to miss you guys.
I think I can speak on behalf of all the fans around the world when I say thank you, Billy Robinson, Austin Meyer, and LJ Jenkins for all the memories.